Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
The city of Prestonsburg now has a new vision for what it hopes to become. Last night, during a special city council meeting, the city's new strategic plan was presented to the council and the public. And like any good plan, it starts by cataloging the things the community already does well.
Well, what I see in Prestonsburg that's unique is right now there are a lot of moving pieces. There's a lot of activity. There are a lot of people coming into the community for tourism-related things such as biking and, you know, rafting and that sort of thing. But you also have a small place that is very vibrant. You have a lot of small businesses here. You have a lot of music and arts and entertainment and that sort of thing. And so, I think there's a great opportunity here in Prestonsburg.
The plan offers a comprehensive look at how to strengthen the city's economy through such activities as building a high-speed broadband network and promoting the healthcare industry. It also addresses housing needs and the little things to improve the city's quality of life. In short, it creates a picture which Mayor Les Stapleton can already envision.
Prestonsburg has a downtown hometown feel with some tech jobs, light manufacturing on the peripheral ends of town. And we've got our youth coming back home to be a part of our community.
Both men say the plan and the process behind it are important because the alternative of doing nothing leads nowhere.
Oh, you die on the vine. You die on the vine, it's that simple. We can either move forward or die on the vine. We're set up for it. And what? We're gonna move forward.
My philosophy has always been you're always moving forward or you're moving backward. There is no doing nothing. And so I think that while the momentum is good, you want to keep pressing forward and always trying to build upon that.
And now we've got a purpose, and the people are here tonight are going to see it. We got a direction, and we're going to follow.
You can find a link to the full plan on the EKB TV website. Reporting in Prestonsburg, I'm Ralph Davis for EKB News.